There's a place in New Delhi, India, called Rustic Town Leather Bags and Accessories. These are the types of bags that they make. And there's quite a few more over there. But they also make other designs, and they're going to be working with me and making bags that are going to fit manual handicap chairs, wheelchairs. I've got a power chair, and I've got one of these bags on the side of my chair right there mounted. I've got this one sold that's going to be installed today. This one here, it was sold for 200. So it's going to be installed today. And I just kind of want to give you a quick look at what my, oh, I guess we could call it my humble shop area is. So there's a bunch of leather I've got on my cutting table. Also, it probably seems funny to have a scroll saw in a place where I'd cut leather, but I just happen to want it here because, well, I like scroll sawing. Let me go out here. Go into the kitchen area. Kind of a stuff collector, I guess as we all get. But over on this table, these are all the leather tools that I use, right here. And I've got a sewing machine. I've been learning how to use that, because it helps quite a bit. And turns out that that is actually one of the best sewing machines that Singer has made for doing heavy duty work, which is pretty cool. Guess I never really thought I'd be a guy that likes to sew, but it's working out pretty good. So we'll go over here. It's a little Dremel workstation right there. And then we're gonna go back in here into my beat up closet. It's only beat up because my chair barely fits through here. Right there, I've got a drill press. And I use it quite often. And back in here, I've got few more tools here, toolbox, all that stuff. So that's what I'm working on right now with my shop. Small but humble, and it's working out good. So I believe that, people, you can take the word disabled, but I think that really actually really literally means that means you have to figure out a way to make yourself abled. And that's what I'm doing. So it's home sweet home in a assisted living care facility. That's where I live, and that's what I do.